after 20 years, the root canal, she broke last year, split in half. And like so many of us, couldn't get mental and medical and dental help. It's gone. Held on for 20 years, not bad. Wow, holy cow.
Yeah, a lot of little bits.
So I had that appointment and finally, I feel so much better. I can stop farting my teeth, my lips. Dental student pulled it and did a great job. That facility is the best. The last time I had gone to the dentist was about 2016, and I had gone to Western Dental for a simple cleaning and two cavities, and they had seriously butchered my mouth. I still have about 3 more crowns and another extraction to get done, but